I'm the secretary with the Pumpkin Fest committee, and I also help with running the t-shirt booth. You know, community thing. I'd love it to be here in Hartsburg. It's a great way to help the community down here. Well, started with advertisement. It just word of mouth. We just have a great festival with great vendors. They all talk about it. You know, word of mouth is the biggest probably advertisement that we have. But the other thing is that we have great people that have worked really hard with their pumpkins and their, you know, their farms, their crops. And that's what it started, is to rejoice the harvest. This year's turnout has completely surpassed last year's turnout. We had a really bad rainstorm last year. We almost had some tornadic weather going on. So our numbers were dropped to about 30,000 for the both of the weekend. Last night they had our counts at 25,000 for the day. The first year in 91, they gave booths away for free. Now, we have about 178 booths.
I love it down here, and it's such a small community. Everybody knows everybody. And once you've been down here a few years, the townspeople like welcome you. The guy with the caboose invited me over for supper last night. You know, they is out on the deck eating, and yeah, friendly people. And I think part of what the deal is they've done such a good job of promoting this over the years. And then, like I say, you got two fairly large towns on either side of you. It's positioned perfectly, and like I say, they've done such a good job of advertising and promoting. It's become a thing for some people now. They come every year. They offer a slice of, I guess you'd say, small town America.
So we just come out, we enjoy all the people, all the food, all the different festivities and the vendors. So it's just a really enjoyable day just as a family together. I think I started coming at least a good 15 years ago.